Okay. Does anyone have sunglasses right now?
I do.
All right, great. So would you mind if I borrow?
What's she bringing sunglasses to work for?
Because she's a star.
Oh, okay.
Cool, thank right? you.
That's it, you never see him again.
Golden buzzer, I'd hit it for him.
You found a whole new way of presenting magic, and you've just got a real star quality.
Thank you.
It was super cool. You look amazing. Your sleight of hand and everything is just impeccable.
Thank
so
you.
Well done.
Thank you so much.
Simon, what did you think?
I think you are brilliant.
Thank
and
you.
Your stage presence is sensational. It's one of the best magicians we've seen all year.
Wow.
Really?
Thank you.
Yeah, that was so slick. Choreographed to perfection. Definitely want to see more from you.
Thank
Brilliant
you.
Brilliant audition. So I'm going to kick this off with a yes. I'm saying yes.
I'm saying yes.
I'm actually going to say yes.
Thank you.
for my friend.
Amanda.
Oh, my goodness me. I have to say, that was utterly phenomenal. I didn't know how you could possibly top what you did in the audition. Your sleight of hand, your technique. We always go on and on to magicians here. Oh, you know, we want you to do something big, like move a plane and make this disappear. But I have to say, everything you did, even though it was small tonight, was impeccable. So well done.
Thank you, Amanda.
I mean, his act said it all. I mean, believe it or not, some people say to me they don't believe in magic. Hello. And also, it was your showmanship was phenomenal. It really, really was. And your use of music, again, the timing, everything. It was brilliant, absolutely brilliant. It's all about this show is how much do you entertain people? And that's what you just did in 2 or 3 minutes. Brilliant.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's got to be quick. You are so cool. You move like a dancer, and I just love how brilliantly original you are. That was amazing.
Thanks, I agree. When the music meets the magic, it's something I've never seen before. By far one of the coolest magicians we've ever had on the show. Another brilliant performance. Well done.
Thank you, Judy.
Thank you. It's so fun.
Brilliant, Judy.
So brilliant.
Buenas noches. ¿Cómo te llamas?
My name is Junwoo Park and I'm from South Korea.
¿Y qué tal fue tu participación en Got Talent?
Well, I was the semi-finalist on the Britain's Got Talent.
¿Cómo te sientes al volver a subirte al escenario de Got Talent y esta vez de All Stars?
I always eager to have a chance to show my performance to people from all around the world. Now I'm in Spain. It feels really great.
Pues adelante, cuando quieras.
So before my act, Risto, can I borrow your glasses for a moment?
Pues no.
Oh, no. All right.
Empezamos mal.
Jolín, Risto.
Siempre llevo unas de repuesto, no te preocupes.
Oh, that's true.
Las malas.
Las malas, ¿no?
Thank
you. Cuidado, ¿eh?
All right. Thank you so much.
¿Las cuáles? ¿Llevas de repuesto?
Mira que son las gafas de Risto. Espero que las hagas aparecer otra vez. ¿Hace música con la carta? Es muy vacilón, ¿eh?
¡Qué bueno!
¡Qué bueno!
avisarme de estas cosas, por Dios. Que me voy a quedar en el sitio un día de estos.
¡Cómo mola! Te voy a decir una cosa. ¿Cómo molas? En serio.
Es que mola mucho, es que mola mucho.
Tu número, aparentemente sencillo, al ritmo de la música, de ir haciendo tu magia, de sorprendernos, me parece muy original, enhorabuena.
Es un número clásico, el de las cartas que van apareciendo de la nada, al que tú le has dado una vuelta, gracias a la música, haces una especie de coreografía. Y encima, no es fácil que de repente aparezca un estuche de gafas con mis gafas, que espero que sean mis gafas.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. No, te ha puesto unas buenas.
Cambiazo.
Si te pones las que te ha dado, lo vas a ver todo muchísimo mejor.
A mí, como ha dicho Risto, lo que más difícil además me parece es la dificultad que tiene, por supuesto, ir enseñando cosas que aparentemente no tienes en las manos. Además, hacerlo perfecto en el momento, con la música y con todo. Creo que eso es lo más difícil de todo el show que has montado. Me encanta, además, el no entender cómo estás haciendo las cosas. Te doy la enhorabuena, por supuesto, con el show que has hecho.
Dani, te lo podrías plantear en una canción, ir cantando y que vayan apareciendo cosas por arte de magia.
Yo coincido plenamente con todos mis compañeros. Tienes una manipulación de cartas excepcional. Cuadrarlo con la música creo que es complicado, no solamente por hacerlo en el momento, sino porque eso te puede retrasar. O sea, o a lo mejor tú tardas un poquito más en enseñar una carta, pero no lo puedes hacer porque tienes que ir acorde con la música. Entonces eso te limita, pero que lo has clavado y eres muy bueno. Felicidades.
Thank you. Bye bye.
Hey.
Hi.
Dressed very sharp today.
Thank you. This is mafia style.
Mafia style, okay.
Mafia. Ooh.
Have you ever killed anybody?
I rather not tell.
Oh.
Good answer.
What's your name?
My name is Takumi Takahashi.
I'm assuming you're from Japan.
Yes.
What's your talent?
I'm going to perform sleight of hand magic.
Hey. Ooh.
Let's get it.
Thank you. So, please, Mr. David. Could you please come up on the stage? Big hands.
David.
So, I heard you like magic.
I do.
Yes. I'm going to demonstrate how gamblers cheat in card games. So, for example, I'm going to show you the skill to switch the card. So, could you please tell me to stop anytime you like?
Stop.
Perfect. And look at this card. Mm-hmm. I can look too. That's two of hearts.
Two of hearts.
Okay. So I put this card in the deck. It's somewhere in the deck, right? Now, what I'm going to do is to switch this card very quickly. So three of spades is on the top. When I deal the card in the table, changes to
wow.
Two. And look, three
wow.
Comes out from
beautiful.
The middle, right?
That's really yeah. Good.
Now I'm going to demonstrate how to false count. Three or two, which one would you like to use?
Two,
perfect. So let's say if I have only one card, and I want to make it look like I have many cards. So look, that's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven,
no
eight,
way.
Nine, ten, and look.
Wow.
I have one card here, and same card, right?
Wow.
Wow.
I'm like right here.
Thank you so much. Now I have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight cards. I would like you to tell me any number you like between one to eight.
Six.
Six. Okay, what's gonna happen is I'm going to deal the card from the top, one by one. At the six, your card will appear.
My two of hearts?
Yes, yes. Would you like to change your mind?
Angun says no.
No, okay. I'm going to count, okay? So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and look.
What?
This is two of hearts, right? And look.
Wow.
Wow.
Now, look, look. When I put the card, the rest come out, right? And now, look, look. Two of hearts, right? If I put it, I can take out again.
Wow.
And of course, there's no two of hearts in the deck, right?
Of course, there's not.
Now, I'm going to show you world quickest way to find these four cards, okay? Now, I put the cards one by one into the deck, and I'm counting how many cards I put between these twos. So, I think I know exact positions of all the twos. So if I leave four cards in my hand, now look. Did you see it?
I saw it.
I already found it.
Yeah.
Because I have one, two, two, three, and lastly, all the two cards. And of course, there are no two in the deck.
David, we only saw it on the screen, but you were very up close and personal. How was it?
I love, love, love sleight of hand.
Yeah.
And your sleight of hand, in my opinion, is amazing. And I can only imagine how many hours you have spent in front of a mirror to get to be that good.
Thank you. Thank you.
How are you doing?
Yeah, that was impressive to see from here. And you're really fast with the fingers and everything. And then you're such a gentle mafia, so, you know.
It appears that your skills are as good as you look.
Ah, thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Should we vote?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
It's pretty easy for me, so yes.
Ah. It's also easy for me. It's a yes!
Ah, thank you.
David?
And what do you think I'm gonna say?
Pretty dope when he was like, he was putting it down and nothing came out.
Yeah.
I mean,
it was magic.
Yeah, it was magic.
Well, you did so well.
Thank you so much.
You blew our minds.
Thank you. at least I can lay out shoulder here.
ខ្ញុំមានធម្មពលជំរុញដ៏ខ្លាំងក្លាកោជុល